Hi, I'm Dr. Sunita Pawar, Shekokar, working as a consultant gynecologist and obstetrician at Motherhood Hospital, Sarjapur Road. Low BP in pregnancy causes because of your hormonal changes in pregnancy. Because of the hormones in pregnancy causes dilatation of blood vessels and that causes low BP. If you have a signs of low BP, like you have a giddiness, dizziness, blurring of vision, headache, you're fainting, then you need to consult your doctor. You can manage with your diet. For that, you have to have a multiple frequent diet instead of 3 big meals. You should have enough water, around 3 liters of water per day.